Well, happy Monday, everyone. It's going to be a very hot, very humid day today. Temperatures will return to the 90s with a feels like of over 100, and those isolated strong storms possible, especially this afternoon. Now, strong winds and hail, these are the primary concerns with today's systems. However, at this point, cannot rule out an isolated tornado late this afternoon and this evening. In fact, look at that. We are in that high risk category. Now, much of what you're seeing here is, again, some very strong winds expected, especially for basically at least for our entire viewing area. What's happening is we've got very warm, unstable air in place, and we've got a cool front that's going to begin to come through. That slightly cooler air, by the way, we're not expecting a cool down at all, but that's going to be enough to ignite and trigger some of those storms as they push through later today. Let's take a look at the timing. Couple weather models, not all. I think we're going to have a few scattered downpours across parts of the mountains. That would be a good thing. The more rain we can get this morning, the better off we will be this afternoon. However, if we do see some of those scattered showers, looks like it'll be primarily in the mountains this morning. After 2 o'clock, we'll begin to see this line push through across the mountains. After 3 or 4 o'clock, we'll begin to see it kind of push down across the upstate. Some of these isolated downpours and thunderstorms could easily linger till 7 or 8 o'clock tonight. And then tomorrow we are looking at dry conditions. In fact, tomorrow and Wednesday should be dry, with our next round of potential thunderstorms coming our way on Thursday. It's still going to be a very hot, very humid week ahead. Highs in the low 90s today, upper 80s Tuesday, Wednesday, possibly mid to upper 80s Thursday. Now we're going to cool down a little bit because of those extra clouds and some scattered rain at least Thursday. Then Friday, looking like a few more scattered showers, and then looks like we could be dry heading into the remainder of the weekend, but still pretty hot, still pretty humid across the mountains, the upstate and northeast Georgia as well.